SNS. First, why is SNS popular? Second, cons about SNS. Third, world's most used social platforms. First, my opinion about SNS. I think SNS is really popular these days. First, we can get information easier and faster. Second, we can talk with friends or family more conveniently. Third, we can make friends by communicating online. There are many advantages about SNS, but there are many disadvantages too. First, our eyes can be bad because we look at the screen too much. Second, we can become addicted. Third, our personal information can be leaked and abused. The top one is Facebook. Facebook's users are 2.9 billion people. And top two is YouTube. YouTube's users are 2.6 billion people. Top three is WhatsApp. Its users are 2 billion people. In my opinion, I like YouTube the most because it has really many funny videos. I think SNS is SNS will develop further. However, as SNS develops, problems will also increase. Therefore, we should try to use SNS in a good way. For example, if you want to fix your vision from looking at the screen too much, we should always use your smart device for a fixed time. Like this, there are problems we can fix. Let's do it together. Thank you for watching my presentation.